Favourite in box number 7. Set to fly. Away, It's My Secret began fairly well, but collided just after the start with Emily As. Going fast is Gold Vane, and so is Rover from the squeeze box. Rover a half to Gold Vane. Around the outside, Anjing Bettina on its inside guardman, a length and a half back, three scoops. Well back in the field, Emily As. So too is Cheerful Scout, and It's My Secret, the favourites last, but off the back, and Gold Vane storms away. Leads by four to Rover. Around the outside, three scoops running on. Anjing Bettina is battling, but Gold Vane all the way by four and a half, five lengths going home. Rover second. Anjing Bettina might have just got third there in company with Cheerful Scout, and back behind those runners was three scoops. Never a chance, It's My Secret, after colliding just after the start, and has finished well back into the field there, and the time is 30 and 30.